Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin, and today, continue on to Space Embassy. Taking a nice big chunk out of it, I think. Ooh. I love cutscenes. Those are a lot of gaming watches. Way to ruin a tea party. Oh, giant gaming watch. Or this guy. The easiest person to beat him with. Would be... Oh, hi, everyone. Oh, Falco. Everyone's here. Alright. I know exactly what team I want. Peach. I don't know exactly. Yeah, I do. Alrighty, I should be taking... Falco, though. Oh, I got Pewpew. This works just like boss mode. I should be able to mark it. It's the hardest one to do. Come on now. The biggest little cheat for beating boss. Beating boss is that I ever discovered. Well, that's not good. Shit. One Peachy. He's the only one we over usually have to recover after two. Fuck! Ah, I should have done better with her. Oh, that worked. I should have wave dodged. I didn't. Oh, yes! Oh, never stood a chance on that one. Never stood a goddamn chance. Much better. Nice shot, no shot. Oh, I'm usually so much better at this. Super hard boss mode, no problem. Are you supposed to kill the Space Embassy? A little bit of a problem, apparently. Perfect shot there. That's how that's doing. That's how that's done. Oh, really? It's a Game & Watch trophy? Maybe he just walks up and touches it. It's probably going to offer him some tea. Really? Oh, I got his little ship back. Yay, Mechanite! Way to go, bud. You got your ship back. Didn't get anything there? That's a shame. How far am I into this? 47%. Really? That's it? Okay. Oh, because I have to do the damn... Yeah, I know what I have to do. All reliable, baby. How can you go from alarm sound to that? 24 damage, eh? Come with me. And you go. Okay. Cool. What am I missing? Or do I feel there's something over here that opened up? I would be wrong. Bad feeling. Really? You wanna do it this way? Okay. I could've just waited for that thing to kill it, but whatever. It wouldn't give me this for no reason. I shouldn't have gone in here. What? Come on, let's go. That didn't do it? Come on, unreliable. Oh god, this is horrible. Aw, wasn't supposed to do that. Come on, come with me. Come with me if you want to survive. There we go. It wasn't hard. I just gotta stop picking to go through the wrong doors. Keep going. There we go. Oh, look the door. Are you going to take me somewhere else? God damn it. What's that? Goddamn laser beam mobs. I can't see people just let me be happy. Haven't you, Rob, suffered enough? Your brothers sacrifice yourselves constantly. Well done, Silas. Cutscene?
Cutscene!
Cutscene! R.O.B. No. What just happened? How long did that one take us? 24:59, we are up to... only 5 minutes, that wasn't bad at all. I actually thought that was... Falcon, Polymer, Jitty, and Powerhouse to take it out. So I want to get through this quickly. Let's keep rolling, baby. Come on. Come on! That almost went horribly for me, but it didn't. Come on, that didn't get rid of it. And that didn't do it. You guys look super strong or something? Oh shit. I hate these dudes. Damn. There we go. Keep on rolling, 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 rolling. What? Hey, a door. Maybe we should go in it. That was rather helpful. Let's go back through the door, because I don't need anything else. I don't know who! Oh, shit. Oh boy, don't tell me I have to play a boss with armor. That is not good for anybody. Run. Not good. Couldn't get hit. I don't think I've had any of those guys yet. So I think that's the red one. Let's go, Oliver. Fall faster. Wait. Okay, we didn't go as planned. There we go. Let's go a little bit faster. You son of a bitch. You out of nowhere and tried to kill me. You dead yet? There we go. Let's go, boys. Going on my wayward song. Let's go. Go a little bit better. Cause I got one more. You cut that shit out when you're psychic eyes. Come on, let's go. There we go. Love that. Ooh, an extra life. This is why we keep this. So we arrange people the way we do. Yep, that's not why we do what we do. You want to take a risk? I had a hunch. Here we go, let's try this again. Ah, come on. We're getting this. Damn it. Come on. Stop that. Damn it, Diddy. You gotta cut the shit out. There we go. Quit dicking around. We got work to do, bitch. Why did I even do that? I didn't even need anything. Ugh, I guess it was just a point of ride there. As wills. You know, shit happens. Let's go. Here we go. Go, 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 go. There we go. Well done. I could use it. Ooh, to my advantage. Okay, let's keep going. Stop wasting ammo, Diddy. God damn it, Diddy. Where we had to come in, that would go all right. I'm not letting you spawn another one of these Satan balls. So fuck you. Go. Down. Go down. Nope. That's not what you're supposed to do though. Go. Oh man, he just made it! Satan balls! Uh-oh, battle? Oh shit, I didn't even notice I fell in there! Ow, power health. Well, how did I not kill him? Oh, horse poop. Horse poop, I say. Get the fuck out of there. Let's go, big guy. You wanna do this? We're doing this? What's really happening right now? Let's go. Clearly, I picked the right way to go. Ooh, it's cutscene time again. Oh, hi guys. There's gun on. No! No, not the Robs! Reveal yourself, Rob. Oh no, an overdrive! Oh. Try to save them, Rob! How does Ganon have this kind of technology? Rob. We will save you. No. Come on, let's go. Oh, this is not gonna end well for anyone. I think it's the stupid geek things. Oh. Thanks, Rob! Well, I probably shouldn't have ever revealed that was Rob from the beginning. Spoilers! Hashtag. You're seriously not letting me... Oh, I was about to kill a bitch if you were gonna let me pick the cue. Falcon, finish up with some stuff. I like this team. Here we go. Step into my danger cloud. So big. There we go. Go, chickadee. Chickens. Fuck! Fuck! Alright, all reliable. Come on, stop it. I hate you and your hypnotizing powers. Seriously, how the fuck is this thing still standing? Oh, I'm over here. Definitely went the wrong way on that one. There we go. Go away. What am I to? Stubby, go away. Sucks. Okay, Falcon, this is on you now, bud. There we go, well done. Uh-oh. Definitely won't make you look the worst. Uh-oh. Bad, 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 bad. All around bad. Come on now. Good thing I have my power to finish this off with. It'd be nice if I could get back on screen, but that's not gonna happen apparently. Come on now. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. The other one's gone. Here we go. Come on now. Stop that. I'm the worst, and the worst, and the worst, and the worst. Yeah, we're trying again. God damn it, that sucks. Here we go. Well done. Well done indeed. Oh my god, yes. Come on, I'll be liable. God damn it! You didn't do anything for me, reliable. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. There we go. Oh shit, come on now. Come on, let's go now. Rob! Shit. We're pretty much exactly where we were. In fact, it was just exactly where we were. How did that hit me? That doesn't even make logical sense. Keep kicking him. What a shot. I hate those goddamn tanks. And I'm seriously gonna go into its Falcon and DK on right now. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Oh no. I knew that was coming too. Yep, saw that one coming from 350 degrees away. Here we go. Nice shot, DK. Here we go. Right here, bud. Get down there. One more time. Oh, that's helpful. Not really right now. It would've been. Could've been. There we go. I didn't think I was gonna get that one. Bring it on, bitch. Here we go. Here we go. Bring it on, bitch. I'm right here. Hello, dragon head. There we go. So you get to finish the powerhouse. Seriously? I'm not going down like this, boys. How is he still standing? It doesn't make sense. How is he still standing? Come here, bring out your dragon already. It will destroy him. Do find yourself on the problem. Okay, you're seriously starting to piss me off right now, bud. There we go, Jesus Christ. Uh-oh, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. No good, no good, no good, no good, no good. Everyone, it's time to run. Rob. We got a boogie. Some reason. Whoa, that was a weird pick. I don't know why I did that. Let's go. Crop. Here we go. Let's go. Okay. We got this. Nice and steady. We got you. where this is going. Oh, and that was not so bad. Shit. That was so bad. Alright, beat that. Time to show him what you made, big guy. Nicely done. Come on, let's go. What? I declare shenanigans. Here we go. Hi, racer. Oh, Metal Ridley time. Alright, Metal Ridley. Let's do this the way we're supposed to. Alright, Chica. Choco. Samus, because it's a game. And DK to finish it up if we need to. Wow, old reliable goes down in like 2 seconds. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Get over here. La 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 la. Gonna hide up over here for a second. Come on in. That didn't go all the way that I did. Shit. That literally went nothing like the way I did. Alright, it's your game. Your game, girl. Here we go. Okay, one more good shot here. We'll do it. Glass to the face. In the face. Oh, and I got a trophy for it. Actually, this is done, baby. And we're done. Boom. Ooh. I am. Then look perfect. Well, it looks like everyone's meeting up here. I don't get it. Didn't that place blow up? Love doing my team. Q. How far are we now? Oh, wow, that took a lot longer than I thought. So that's a good place to end today's episode. So, yeah. For everyone here at 24Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go figure out how much further I have to go in this game.
It's gonna take me a while.
See you guys tomorrow. Have a good one. More!